someone having heart problems, it's not an easy task. But we know God is more bigger than the heart.
Oh, yes.
That's bothering on that child. Mm-hmm. So we're certainly going to be praying for him. Why you, you are more than voice, let's just pray for him. Mm-hmm. Lord.
Lord.
Yes,
you know all about him.
Yes, Lord.
He's yours, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
He, even at the age that his sin is not hold to him. Because that he's at the age of growing to the knowledge of understanding right and wrong.
Yes.
And Father, we pray that you will bless him and heal his body right now, Lord. We know the family is going through something when a child is laying in the hospital for a few minutes, moment that he was unconscious. But we know that you're able, Lord, to revive and bless him in a mighty way. We come by faith, not by sight. We know that we just have a little faith, have a little muscle seat. We'll be able to move conditions and problems and mountains and other things in our life. So, Lord, we come praying for him right now, knowing that you're able to bless him in a special way.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for blessing our mother, Brother Ethel Bullock.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for blessing Minister Thomas. And, thank you for blessing Minister Bruce all help also.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, thank you for blessing the children that is here.
Yes, Lord.
Continue to bless Tony, Lord. And,
yes,
I know you're able, Lord, to continue to bless all those that is here today in a special way. I know you got the power, Lord, and we're trusting in you today.
Yes, yes.
We're thanking you for this hour.
Mm-hmm.
We're thanking you for another opportunity to come and be part of worship service today.
Yes,
and,
yes.
And Lord, I know that you got the power to continue to bless all of us in a special way. We know that if we just continue to call on your heavenly name,
yes, Lord,
everything will be all right.
Yes, Lord.
And Lord, you told us prayers always in all.
Yes, mm-hmm.
There's not a season.
Yes, Lord.
There's not a certain time.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Bible said man should always pray and not faint. That's a woman also.
Mm-hmm.
Let us know that prayer is a in order at any time.
Yes.
You can pray in your car. You can pray in your home. You can pray in your church. You can pray on the train. You can pray on the airplane. You can pray on the bus, Lord. You can pray walking the street. You can pray sitting down. And, you can pray standing up. And Lord, you can pray down on your knee. Prayer is always efficient.
Yes.
And that's the reason we come talking to you right now.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, Lord, bless Pastor and Sister Butler.
Yes, Lord.
Thank God for them today.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, bless our deacon over there, Deacon Pittman, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lord,
yes, Lord.
You know all about him, Lord. And, Lord, we recognize the Lord. He's a soldier that been working for you a long time.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, Lord. And, but I know you're able right now, Father.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
To touch his help right now, Lord. And bless his wife, my Father. Lord. Bless my wife, my Father.
Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For celebrating July the 8th, my Father.
Yes, Lord.
24 long years, Lord. And, Lord, we just want to thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
But not only every year, but we want to thank you for every second of our life.
Yes, we do, Lord. Yes, we do.
We want to thank you for every minute, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And,
yes, Lord.
We want to thank you, Lord, for every hour, Lord. And, Lord, we want to thank you for every day of our life. Lord, we want to thank you for every month of our life. Lord, we want to thank you for the first year.
Yes,
all the way up to the 44th year, Lord. Yes. You allowed us to be able to stay together, Lord. And in this married life, you have some up and down.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
We thank you, Lord,
thank you, Lord,
for all the ups, and we
yes,
thank
Lord
you for the down, because
yes,
you learn about your down, my Father.
Uh-huh.
You learn how to treat one another. Oh, Lord, thank you, Lord.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you, Lord.
You've been good to us.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. All the time.
Brothers from a mighty long way.
Yes,
mm-hmm. Yeah, there had to be you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
And gave all the strength, woken up this morning. Even the children got a lot of youth in them.
Mm-hmm.
But they got up on your power.
Yes, Lord.
Yeah, they didn't get up on their power.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's some children over there where two Sister Tonga work at.
Yeah.
Somebody have to pick them up.
Yes.
Somebody have to lay them down.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody have to dress them, Lord. That's the reason they call it Children Hospital.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Lord, we all thank God.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless the old and Children Hospital right now, the children.
Mm-hmm.
Bless them in a mighty way.
Yes.
There's some there don't even know he's in the world.
Mm.
Sister Thomas
have
to minister through social work abilities to the family.
Yes.
Have to praise and have to give him soft courage and words that everything will be all right.
Yes,
yes.
Lord, bless her too, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for her career, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the word, Lord.
Yes,
thank you for her obedience, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank her mother, Father.
Thank you.
Thank God in a special way.
Yes, Lord.
I know you're able.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
We're going to keep trusting in you.
Yes, Lord.
Bless the young family, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Bless all children, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Bless them in a mighty way.
Yes, Lord.
Bless our grandma, Father.
Yes, Lord.
You know all about them, Lord.
Yes, Father.
You know the family.
Yes, yes.
They love you. They recognize you.
Yes, Lord.
They acknowledge you.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
They know where their help comes from.
Yes, sir.
They know where their strength comes from.
Thank you.
Yes, bless them in a special
bless
way.
Lord. Bless them.
Bless all the family.
Yes, Father.
Bless Sister Lord. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Lord.
For her love for children.
Thank you, Lord. Yes,
thank
Lord
you for her love for grandkids.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
For her love for her church.
Yes, Lord.
And her uncle and pastor.
Yes, Lord.
Lord.
Oh, yes.
Thank you for my nephew over here.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the encouraging and
yes, Lord
important word that he gave us today.
Thank you, Lord.
That is needed in our life.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Father, bless him in a special way.
Yes, Lord.
He's a great dad and great grandfather.
Thank you, Lord.
He loved the children of the church.
Yes, Lord.
He loved his children, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
He loved his children in his home, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
He loved all children.
Yes, Lord.
And continue to bless him.
Thank you.
Lord, bless Deacon Walker out there.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we love his spirit.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lord.
We love his life.
Yes, Lord.
We love how he said he represents you, Lord.
Yeah, Lord.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, Lord.
Bless people out there, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Do it, Lord.
Thank God for her, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank God for Kristen and her brother here today.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you.
I know you're able, Lord. Bless once again, Ms. Tonga, Lord. Keep your love. She got a lot of love, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Lord, thank you for her love and her Pastor Lord.
Yeah, Lord.